anticipation of that storm, airlines have canceled thousands of flights along the East Coast, and more are expected. Even though the storm hasn't even hit yet, it's already impacting travelers out of the Birmingham Shuttlesworth International Airport. CBS 42 News reporter Jamie Ostroff there live for us tonight. And Jamie, let's start. I would assume behind you several flights are canceled, huh?
Definitely, Jim. This actually started really lighting up here on the board in the past hour or so. We've got cancellations from Baltimore to Chicago, all the way down to Orlando. So you can tell this is really impacting all parts of the country.
The runway a little quieter than usual at the Birmingham Airport Monday. Many travelers did their homework before heading here.
We checked with our computer, went on Southwest, and it looked like we were on time.
Hoping to avoid that dreaded yellow word.
It's going to be a long day or two.
But if you ask Dave Kelly, who's trying to get to Boston, there's no avoiding the inevitable.
We're on our way to Boston, but that flight already got canceled from Charlotte to Boston, so we're here till 7 o'clock tonight, and then we get to Charlotte, and then we're stuck till probably Wednesday. It's a pain in the neck, but that's about it.
Pain in the neck indeed. All right, I just moved over a little bit. These are tomorrow's flights, and already you can see just a couple of cancellations lighting up. This is really just a drop in the bucket. According to FlightAware, an online flight tracker, more than 2,000 flights have been canceled. Live in Birmingham, Jamie Ostroff, CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.